paragraph on terrorism is important for us. All the BRICS countries have condemned terrorism in all its forms and manifestations. It has reiterated the responsibility for preventing financing of terrorism, for using territories for terrorist purposes, for exploitation of the internet for terrorist purposes, and to eliminate their ability to use digital platforms to recruit people, to train people, to raise finances and so on. So in a nutshell, I think the BRICS meeting has been something that we have we can take satisfaction from. Subsequent to that was a meeting with His Royal Highness the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia. You recall that the Crown Prince had visited India in February, and Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman recalled his February visit with a lot of warmth. He felt it was a very successful visit. He was one of the leaders to congratulate our Prime Minister on his election. And Prime Minister recalled that he had very warm words on that occasion.